My name is Lauren and I study civil and structural engineering. I finished my bachelor in philosophy and German back home in Germany in 2016 and decided to come to Australia for a bit of a travel. And 2 years later, I still found myself being here. So I always had a great passion for architecture. Came across a civil and structural engineering course TAFE is offering. And yeah, it's never been anything I planned on doing, to be honest, but something within myself told me to go for it, and that's what I did. TAFE informed us about a company in Netherlands that was offering a job as a junior structural drafter, and I applied for that job. And in October last year, I got informed that I got the position. That was just before I finished the diploma. And ever since, I started to work in the industry, and I think that's the biggest achievement I've made so far. I am working 20 hours a week at the moment. Every day you find yourself in new challenges and new situations you haven't been in before, and you're trying to find solutions. So whether it's at work with the engineers or at school at TAFE with your classmates, you're always finding solutions and the right answers. And I think that's something that really keeps you on your toes and something that really motivates you every day to, you know, step a little bit more forward. I challenge myself a lot and I've become definitely a better version of myself. And it's hard to tell in 5 years so much can happen, but I think I'm on the right track. And if I keep going that way, I don't know what doors might open for me.